I don't know if you've seen the video that is being circulated, and it happened at a at an airport where the security check happens. Have you been there? Have you gone through a check?
Yeah. And take your shoes
they
off.
Pat you down. They take the shoes
put
off.
Put your phone in here.
Put your hands up in the air, and they put the machine on you. This is an incredible video that was being circulated, and Andrew's going to lay this out for us. But it's a young kid, a boy, who's wearing looked like a basketball shorts and a T-shirt.
Yeah.
And they patted him. There's this guy, a TSA agent, older guy, that patted him down for the longest time. It seemed abnormal and weird and creepy, and I've never seen anything like it.
And I can only feel for Jennifer Williamson and her husband having to watch, to sit here and literally watch this. I was nauseated watching this video yesterday.
We have the mom. Now, where are these guys from, by the way?
West Coast.
West Coast.
Texas. I think they're from Texas, but they were traveling to the West Coast.
All right, Jennifer, good morning. Thanks for coming on this morning.
Good morning. Thank you.
Okay, so here's the thing that I, as a parent, I would have probably had a very difficult time, just like you guys did. In that you know if you can't with these TSA people, you can't even complain. And you'll find yourself delayed and missing your flight and who knows, maybe wind up in jail, right?
Exactly. In fact, that's exactly what happened to us. We were told in no uncertain terms that either we complied immediately without question or we would be escorted from the airport by VFW police.
Meanwhile, this guy's groping. I mean, I don't know how else to describe it, groping your son.
Yes. Definitely. I mean, there's no question it was excessive and way beyond what seemed to be necessary.
Do you suspect, though, that this, I mean, I don't, we're watching a video to me. Do you suspect that he had ulterior motives, this agent?
Not necessarily. Mm. You know, I know that's been part of the public outrage, and I don't know the background of this man. I haven't necessarily asked TSA to give me the background at this point in time. It definitely seems questionable, but I don't like to jump to conclusions.
That's fair and very decent of you. I do like to jump to conclusions. something's wrong with this. What could your son have been hiding under that T-shirt and shorts?
I was going to say, he's wearing T-shirt. It's not like there was material to go through.
Absolutely not. There wasn't. I mean, he had T-shirt. His shorts were very thin. There was no place for him to hide anything. If you watch the video, this man actually put both hands around my son's bare skin on his arms also. And I mean, what was hiding under his skin?
Yeah, I could not believe what I was watching. And I how did you not get arrested? I have to ask you. Because you had to be so livid.
At this point, I was flanked on either side by DFW police. Now,
wow.
They were very kind in speaking to us. They told me that they did not have jurisdiction and that TSA, you know, whether they agreed with the situation or not, TSA had the jurisdiction and they had to follow their guidelines. To be perfectly honest, you know, my son was embarrassed. This was happening in public.
Yeah.
There were passengers still walking around. There was a particular agent that was loudly commenting on the situation, extremely rudely. She also said in front of my children, "You're setting a terrible example by questioning us, and if this is the way that you want to spend your day with them, then so be it."
Wow.
So I was just in a position where I was trying to not make it worse for my children, but also be their advocate at the same time.
Yeah, good for you. And Jennifer Williamson. And Jennifer, you're in Texas. Is that where you're from?
We're actually from Louisiana, just outside Texas, near the border. DFW is a more major airport. We could connect with a direct flight, so we just decided to fly out of DFW.
We love Louisiana, by the way.
Are you saying DFW, Dallas-Fort Worth? Is that what she's saying?
Yes.
Yeah, okay.
A huge fan of New Orleans, my favorite place in the world, by the way. But Andrew with a question.
So, Jennifer, I think it's important to know how it got to this point. Now, there was nothing, like, he walked through the metal detectors, normal security procedures. What prompted them to bring to pull your son aside and do the pat-down?
Why did they pick him?
To be perfectly honest, my opinion, the reason that they picked him is because I had already spoken up to this TSA officer that was being so disrespectful to us.
Mm-hmm.
There was quite a delay. We had been in the line well over 30 minutes at that point. They were hand-checking a huge amount of bags. There were actually other passengers that were questioning why their bags were being hand-checked. I don't think any of us were asking because we, you know, were angry at that point.
Yeah.
Just so that we could prevent this in the future. And if there was something in their bag that shouldn't be there, they could address it. And so I had already said something to her because we had a wheelchair assistance person that was helping us. My daughter was on crutches.
Okay.
And that person had gone to TSA and told them already that our plane was boarding and we were going to miss our flight. And the TSA agent was, the supervisor was on her phone texting and so forth. And I told her that perhaps she needed to engage and help figure out what the holdup was. And that did not go over very well at all.
Well, because you can't say anything to these people, and
right.
There's an abuse of power. They treat you rudely. They say things to you that is just disrespectful. They're just trying to get through the, and you're trying to be respectful, and you're afraid you're going to make a move to the right, and they're not going to be happy with it. And, oh, by the way, every airport expects you to do something differently, and that's the tough thing. Jennifer, I just want you to know, here in upstate New York, we are with you, and we cannot believe this video, and you're getting support from us. So thanks for taking the time to chat with us this morning.
Yeah, thank you.
All right, Jennifer Williamson, and the video is being posted. It's just unbelievable.